with a weather update from Exact Weather Chief Meteorologist Margaret Orr in just a moment. But we want to begin with WDSU News reporter Tiffany Bradley, who explains how bad it is and what it means for you.
In the past 2 months, we've only received about an inch of rain. And if you add in the fact that it's really hot and dry, it's a bad combination for plants and trees. I'm here at T.O.'s Lawn and Landscaping. The owner is Todd Marcel. He's been in business here for 20 years in Belle Chasse. He says this is the worst drought he's seen in decades.
Marcel says the lack of rain is putting a damper on his landscaping business because clients worry their new plants will die without water. But he says there's something homeowners can do to save their plants and grass from the drought. He says water your plants 3 to 4 times a week. And as for your grass,
if they want, they really need to water maybe every other day for an hour and just rotate the sprinkler. If you could just kind of keep a little moisture, keep the ground together. When the rain starts coming in, everything will be all right.
Coming up tonight at 6, we'll give you more advice on how to save your plants, your flowers, and your grass. On your side in Belle Chasse, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.